makes strange bedfellows. Speaking of strange, I don't know if there's any fans that can hold this fellow.
And their opponents, introducing first, weighing in at 426 pounds, Rikishi 5'2".
And keep in mind Rikishi's promise from earlier on SmackDown King. He promised the Big Show would get the Rock Bottom, and he promised that Shane would get a bird's eye view of his Big Bottom.
Well, it just looks like Rikishi's not going to be able to keep that promise now, doesn't it?
Well, we'll have to see how Rikishi can handle the Big Show. And Triple H, going to be interesting.
If you smell
Triple H and the Big Show coexist in this tag team matchup. They did so on Monday night.
They did fine Monday night. I believe they'll do fine right here tonight. Oh my!
And a double close by The Rock and Rikishi. And did you see the intensity in the face of The Rock as he stormed his way down to the ring? The Rock saying earlier on, he may not be in the main event at WrestleMania. He has nothing to lose. He's going to put some hurting on some people.
Well, Rikishi,
don't go crazy. Belly to belly on the Big Show. Can you believe that?
I don't believe he was able to lift it. You can look at that ankle. He's got pretty good mobility, but it's still got to be hurting thanks to the radicals.
They drop on the Big Show. Here's a cover. There's one. There's two. And Big Show gets the shoulder up.
I don't think Big Show can believe he just got belly to belly suplexed.
And a headbutt to the side of the head of Rikishi. Staggering the big man. Here's the tag, Triple H, the World Wrestling Federation champion, in the ring. He'll meet the Big Show at WrestleMania. And Rikishi, battling back.
You gotta look out here at ringside. Stephanie and Shane, they're standing. Well, they're not really real close to each other, but they are sort of holding beside. Everything's going okay now.
Rikishi flattening
business
Triple H.
Business. Oh, no. Oh my gosh, what a sight!
Look out.
Oh,
game time. The big butt of Rikishi into the stomach of Triple H.
Oh, and that could have been going into Shane's face.
Well, Rikishi went for the Rikishi driver, and Triple H wisely goes for that bad ankle of Rikishi.
Very, very smart move.
Shane McMahon, who's aligned himself with the Big Show, looking on. His sister Stephanie McMahon Helms, also outside the ring. 500 pounds of the Big Show into the ankle of Rikishi Fatu. That ankle has not yet been healed, Ken. And there it is again.
You know, Rikishi had no business getting involved in this anyway, Michael, but as I look at the faces out here of Shane and Stephanie, I can see in both their eyes, they both have a vision of what the World Wrestling Federation should be like.
Look at this! A sidewalk slam on Rikishi Fatu, weighs well over 400 pounds.
That's right. The Big Show just picked up 400 pounds of ass.
The strength of the Big Show, the number one contender for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. Ironically, tonight he's teaming with the man. He'll face at WrestleMania, Triple H.
Oh man.
And you can just see The Rock seething.
The size of that hand is like, it's like getting hit with about a 20-pound ham.
Boom! Elbow to the back of the head. Rikishi desperately needs to make a tag.
Or maybe more like a hammer.
Here's Triple H, the champion, the game. And Big Show and Triple H doing very well as a tag team.
Boy, and Stephanie's loving it. And then look at the strategy of Triple H and the Big Show. I mean, they're keeping the big rear end of Rikishi away from The Rock. Rock hadn't gotten to smell what anybody's cooking. Rock hadn't even gotten the kitchen yet.
And again, Triple H goes for that bad ankle of Rikishi Fatu. And look at the intensity in Triple H, the viciousness of the game, the champion, the man who cost Mick Foley his career on Sunday at No Way Out.
Well, look at that ass. And you know what they say about a one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest?
What's that?
Oh, my God. You don't win very often.
And Triple H, the game. Look out. Oh, that injured ankle into the steel post. And here comes The Rock. The Rock had about all he could handle. The Rock desperately wants in.
Do your job, ref. Look at that. What a sight that is. Can you imagine if poor Shane face had been shoved up that rear end. Oh, man.
A blatant chokehold by Triple H on Rikishi. Stephanie and Shane smiling their approval outside the ring.
Rikishi's busted any toilet seats lately.
And here comes the 500-pound Big Show. And how much does Rikishi have left?
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at that.
Somebody hold. Rikishi rolling out of the way. Someone kick to the face of Big Show. And can Rikishi get to the lock?
Oh, my gosh. Is he going to make the tag? What's he doing?
What is Rikishi doing?
Oh, no. He couldn't resist.
A big butt of Rikishi. Into the face of the Big Show.
Oh, my God, Michael, what was that smell like?
And Rikishi needs to get to his corner. Big Show.
Can't even imagine.
Oh, Big Show couldn't believe it.
I think Rikishi might have let one.
Oh, Samoan drop. Samoan drop on Rikishi. But did that take the last ounce out of Rikishi?
It's 500 pounds of Samoan drop. How'd he do that?
And look at Shane. He can't believe it. Looking out at ringside. Big Show trying to get Triple H. Can Rikishi get to the rock?
I don't know what hurt the Big Show the most. Samoan drop or the flatulence? Shane. Don't get close to Big Show's face.
And Triple H makes the tag. And here comes The Rock. This capacity crowd's exploded. The Rock with pent-up anger, frustration. Twice screwed at a trip to the main event at WrestleMania.
Look out.
And he's taken out of the game.
He blasted Triple H. Knocked him out of his boots.
Clothesline by The Rock. Look at the reversal. Uh-oh. Kick to the midsection. DDT. Rock planted Triple H. Hooks the leg. Cover.
Big Show
almost had him.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. What's Big Show doing?
Well, I'll give you three guesses.
And
the first two don't count. He ain't going to sit in that chair he's got.
And Big Show.
Look at this.
Chair to Rikishi. Again to that injured ankle. He may have shattered the ankle.
I think it busted it into about a million pieces.
Rock's in trouble in the ring. The reversal by the People's Champ.
Oh, my buster. Stay back.
Okay. Big Show, a right hand. The Rock is laying the strike down.
What's Shane doing up there?
Oh, and a low blow. Blatant low blow by Triple H.
Shane had the referee's attention, and the Rock's momentum was stopped by Triple H.
Oh, and again. Again to the ankle of Rikishi, the Big Show.
Get out.
Oh, no. Double team. Oh, Show. What? Show hit Triple H.
What did you do?
Show hit Triple H with a chair.
Surely that was an accident.
It backfired. Show out of the ring. Look out.
Oh, my God.
Rock bottom on the game. The Rock just rock bottom. The WWF champion.
You can't treat the WWF champion that way. You can't take your elbow pad off and throw it into the people. You cannot deliver the most electrifying move in sports entertainment to the game.
The People's Elbow. Countered by the Rock.
He did it.
There's two. The Rock has beaten the WWF champion on SmackDown.
I can't believe it.
The Rock gains a measure of revenge.
Here are your winners, Rikishi Fatu and The Rock.
Well, King, this fragile relationship which was formed tonight, Triple H and Stephanie, Shane and the Big Show.
It didn't go too well.
Was splintered as the Big Show clocked Triple H with a steel chair.
Well, I'm sure it had to be a mistake. It couldn't have been intentional.
The Rock gets a measure of revenge, able to let all that pent-up anger and frustration.
Yeah, but he's still not going to be in the main event at WrestleMania.
Look at this, King.
Oh, wait a minute.
Stephanie and Shane having words.
I think Stephanie thinks that chair shot might have been intentional. She is saying, look, she's blaming it on the Big Show.
Oh, and Triple H just clocked Shane.
Look at this.
And Big Show in Triple H's face.
Oh, this is a volatile situation. Get out of there.
This fragile relationship formed tonight, splitting along the seams. It's a simple.